What are microorganisms? Imagine a world too small for your eyes to see. A world full of living things that can be found in water, air, soil, and even inside your body. These tiny living things are called microorganisms. Microorganisms are classified into groups like bacteria, viruses, fungi, algae, and protozoa. Let's explore each one. Bacteria are single-celled organisms. Some are harmful. They can cause illnesses like sore throats or food poisoning. But many are helpful. They help us digest food, break down waste, and even make yoghurt and cheese. Viruses are even smaller than bacteria. They're not alive in the usual way. They can't grow or move on their own. They need to be inside another living thing to work. Some viruses cause colds or chickenpox. Fungi include mould, mushrooms, and yeast. Penicillin is a fungus that was used to make penicillin, the world's first antibiotic. Moulds grow on old bread. Yeast helps bread rise. Algae are plant-like microorganisms that can live in water. Some make ponds green and slimy. Others, like kelp, are giant algae that grow in the sea. Protozoa are animal-like microorganisms. Some live in water and some can make people ill, like the one that causes malaria. Even though they are tiny, microorganisms are powerful. They help recycle nutrients, support our health, and even clean up oil spills. Try this. With an adult, leave a slice of bread in a bag for a few days and observe the mould that forms. What colours can you see? That's fungi in action.